matchup, folks, and it was fight until this happened in the 11th round.
He was getting hit also.
He was getting caught, right?
And we're going to the... There you go, the devastating punch. Nene Sanchez went down a fight, and he was out for a long time.
Tonight, from Caguas, Puerto Rico, the boxing fans will feel great emotions. And the world title's enemy. The fighters don't like each other, and it will show tonight. Nelson Dieppa from Isla Nena, Vieques, Puerto Rico, has sworn that he will regain the title in his home, no matter what it takes. Cazares has predicted that he will send Nelson Dieppa into retirement by knocking him out.
Some fighters like myself, you know, I used to love, you know, Vicente Fernandez.
Peña Garicano, esa balada Peña Garicano. The WBO supervisor will be the knockout. Es Puerto Rico, Nelson Fueguete. Ochis.
Suerte.
Want to get that title back against the young.
Step back, he's not trying to get it back.
You must have not. And that's his plan.
Shall we say title back?
He can hurt him, so he might.
For 12 here, and we're at the, well, there's a weapon.
But both have really good power in their hands. Both
are going to be disappointed with this matchup tonight.
Oh, right hand,
feet by 20 feet as Hanaro just figured it out.
Dieppa was planning to put in play.
He has to work on that.
But the cuts a bit. He wants to put on a show.
It's part of them disliking to go. Take it easy. Left hand. I would like to be even higher.
Yes.
Who's power at this weight that I've been watching? Because Cazares has a very strong chin.
Cazares is taller and he can throw his punches. And
he had a pretty good same time. Dieppa was called Dieppa.
Already. Right hand for Cazares. He liked that.
And he got it.
Offensive right now. Cazares trying to pour in.
Good right hand. Good left up the foot.
That's Cazares' fight right there.
Good right. He brought it out. Yep, tension level raised.
Out
another gear.
Oh!
Right hook.
We saw how he launched him with a right hook.
Dieppa a lot with it.
Even expecting that shot.
So Dieppa needs to feel as if he hadn't fought this guy for 10 rounds before. Knocked down.
He's using a great jab right now.
Something I don't like about Cazares, all off balance.
But Cazares, I bet you that Cazares is. See a lot of that these days.
Like right now, I mean, good. When you can switch like that.
Yeah. Flyweight is on the line, holds it. He wanted a year.
Dieppa says he's being faster and he's beating him to the punch with a great jab.
There, the good combination.
He's landed one big right in this round. But Dieppa's just a little bit.
Like Cazares, he's got a softball and a right hand.
Four scheduled for. Now Cazares, those first three rounds, knows he's got a cut to deal with. They did a good job with it, as usual, in the corner.
If I was Cazares, I would avoid turning softball.
That's what I was when he stands as a righty.
Whoa, straight right.
Driving Dieppa back to the ropes with a straight right.
Dieppa's clearly staying.
He switched.
Yeah, went back left-handed now. Dieppa's going to try to fight his way out of it, come back out. He just got tagged with the left. Cazares cut. He's trying to step it up.
But he's got a Dieppa's coming in at the same time. There's going to be another.
That's power. So if Cazares, but
he's been getting tagged.
But Cazares has good power too. Yeah, he's actually hurt. Dieppa right there. Dieppa there.
I like that jab from Dieppa. Just actually turned his head away. And Hanaro pointed out, we like right hand.
It's when he turns off, but the damage is being done.
Dieppa stopping it up.
Big punches.
Counter from Cazares.
A right hook and a left hook. There's the speed.
Got a couple of blows, but Cazares have been dominating.
Just the left now, which is.
It goes, the better it's going to be.
It's a replay, guys.
A good overhand, going backwards and off balance, stumbling.
So right there. Tell you, he's the difference between these fights. Stronger as the fight. He's up on his toes. Looks fight. I'd say that's been going to the Mexican.
It's just basically the same fight.
The face of the punches that he's been receiving.
I believe he's behind.
put that pressure in. So, that right there, that's what he needs to pass to Connor with something right away. There's another headbutt.
Longer it goes, but obviously, Cazares is going to lose something. He's blinking and can't see. He comes in this arena tonight.
Well, you're good at the coach. Cazares connected very well. Another left uppercut. Dieppa needs to kind of, he needs to catch up for the uppercut.
Better round for Dieppa. The pace picked up for him. Final second schedule. But oh, good right hand. Right. Once again, two good punches. Cazares looking to take somebody out in the sixth round. Which way he's going to switch.
In the corner, him the two feints. He's doing that for actually work for money.
The right eye, I have to look at it when he turns around this way.
That's for sure.
Some pretty good shots to himself, but you know, they've
bothered his right eye.
None of these guys.
And on Cazares.
Iran is a, I think he's the best. Contained by moving. Give his number for that. He's hitting him good. He got some weight. Oh, himself.
Blood inside, he'll just fight through it, and they'll have to take care of it at the end of this round.
He gets a second win, and he starts to throw some punches.
But let me tell you, body shots.
Yeah, you're right.
And of course, you know, the pressure of being in a fight, there's a good body shot, finally.
Cazares stepping it up after the punches put on. Cazares lands him up downtown. Uppercut for Cazares.
He needs to go, man, look for it. But instead of throwing that straight left to the face, why doesn't he go to the stomach? He's stepping up a little bit.
We'll have to see. I really believe you're correct. Because
I'm effective, but they haven't.
Where right now?
Definitely is on the two.
Dieppa trying to counter. Puss having a good night.
See how he launched this side. Something that they've had. On Cazares.
Cazares.
Dieppa's got to get some more combination. Two that he's.
Round seven for the Monks. 35.
Let me tell you something. Right now, they're not doing blows.
Good shot from Cazares.
Both of them connected very well, but I think Cazares took a very shot.
It was a big exchange, but I think Dieppa got, as he had, was going to happen sooner or later.
Well, I didn't get anything.
Not a better place to have him than here in Puerto Rico.
And Cazares is doing a very good job.
Oh, he turned around now. Dieppa's trying to take advantage. Vulnerable. If he gets caught tonight, tired. He lost the
ball. Going to outbox though. Cazares.
Oh, you never will. Or he's not any type of.
I think he was doing a better job.
I mean, I think he. Only because of the touch. Connect that over that left hook. Cazares. Here we go. Cazares connects. Whoa. Dieppa connects.
Come to the second half. That's his best.
I like the jab, and he counters off of that. I think that Guerrero's been correct that Cazares never worked the body in this fight.
He's working the head right now.
He's working the head.
He heard him. He has Dieppa on camera right now.
Good counter from the.
Cazares.
He's standing with
him because he's actually going to crash into some punch of Dieppa and getting hurt again.
He just caught one. Chin though.
Trying to get the final boost, but there's Cazares with a good, good combination. Oh, yeah.
Nelson's stunned.
Nelson's hurt. Back into the ropes it goes.
That's something you always have to be a little more dangerous. They just throw punches just to protect themselves.
That's what sets him up for him. Especially hurt moving around and just walking back.
What he's trying to do here is make Cazares try to reach in. That way he can counter him or something. Right there, obviously he's taking some punishment.
Cazares is getting tired.
Now He's been stunned in this round, the ninth round. He's getting hit again. Combinations.
What's over for
this fight is about to be over.
This ninth round. 12 seconds. Dieppa stunned. Take advantage in the final second.
Being a warrior that he is.
The heat on to get this thing over with in the 10th round.
They're trying to put pressure. Put pressure.
Well, he is putting pressure.
He has to. Nelson is gone right now.
Nelson is not. He's looking in for an opportunity to
stop. Be able to.
Let's also remember that Lee could have taken for all the bad blood.
Dieppa is a tough customer, bleeding his eyes, deserves the right to have him.
Dieppa still has the chance.
He's hurt.
He's hurt.
I'm sure he hurt him.
But him being
tonight,
in this fight, any moment.
That's it. The referee stopped it.
Referee stop.